Out of all these stories we have heard since our childhood, Lord Krishna's stories are more fascinating. His naughty but righteous attitude has attracted everybody's heart. It is said that he has two mothers named Yashoda and Devaki. Mother Devaki has given birth to Lord Krishna and Mother Yashoda has brought him up with utmost love and care. This story Fear is about the fear of King Kansa of Mathura, who is also the uncle of Lord Krishna. King Kansa was evil-minded and an unfair ruler of Mathura. His evil was increasing day by day. One day after his loving sister's wedding, he was merrily taking his sister Devaki and brother-in-law Vasudev in his royal chariot. He heard a divine voice thundered from the sky which said, the eighth son of Vasudev and Devaki would kill Kansa. Hearing this, Kansa froze with fear and with anger he rose to kill his own sister. Vasudev fell on his knees and promised to surrender all his newborn babies to Kansa so that the voice won't come true. Kansa agreed to it and kept Vasudev Devaki in prison. And Kansa started troubling them more in prison. And then everybody knows that one day Lord Krishna, being the eighth son of Vasudev Devaki, killed Kansa on the courts of Mathura. The story here would have taken some other turn if Kansa would have accepted his mistakes and realized his karma. If Kansa would have taken care of Devaki Vasudev's children and stopped doing evil to people after hearing the thunder voice of his death. But he didn't do that. His fear of death made him do more evil than he has already done. Life and death may not be in our hands, but what we choose to do in the next moment is in our hands. With fear of death, you may commit more mistakes, but with acceptance of mistakes, your conscience wins. That's why even Srimad Bhagavad Gita says, Karma hi Bhagwan, which means duty is God. If good, it's God. If bad, it's evil. Radhe Krishna.